Hello everyone, welcome back to Custom Figures Daily. So today we have Deadpool from X-Men Origins Wolverine, which is kind of disappointing, but I mean the movie's not that best, worst movie ever. Okay, so also before we get started, I will have to ask, so every time I try to live stream Among Us and it always says like your channel does not reach the requirements for live streaming or something. So I can't tell if that means it's either on because I'm using a phone or because I'm using like a Samsung Galaxy S8, which I guess is an old phone, I guess. I don't know. Or if it's like literally they don't want Lego video makers doing live streams. But Many Superheroes Today did live streams. And I know ShadowWolf99, shout out to you, has done live streams also. Because I've watched your channel before. And, yeah. So I'm just wondering, like, what that even means. And if someone could give me, like, some piece of advice in the comments. If you guys want to, if you even know what that is. Anyways, without further ado, I'm just going to move on with the video. So, yes, this is, Deadpool from X-Men Origins Wolverine. And this, is pretty nice. I do like how this turned out. The reason I'm using machetes on the little hand claw things instead of katanas is because I did try to use the katanas, and, yeah, that was not cool. It's, like, long. Like, if you guys maybe want to use katanas, you guys can. Let me know what happens for you in the comments. But, yeah, I'm not a big fan. So how you build that is I just got these white studs with a hole in the middle, and I got these little clear hand clip pieces. I stuck that on there so it looks like, I don't know, white repulsor blast. You can get these from the Spider-Man Lego sets. And then I stuck these two machetes in there, which I feel like have come in other places, but I got one from the Swamp Crocodile looking set. Or you can even use, like, the knives or little blade things or any whatever you want to do. Or the Gamora katanas, even though I tried that and they look, like, really stupid. But, maybe if you, like, shorten the hilt down. But I don't really feel like I want to do that because, you know, those are kind of cool to have. And I don't really collect Ninjago, so I don't have a lot of those. So, I think I have, like, I don't know, like, six at most. And, yeah, I use one for blade. Gamora. Bleh. Who else do I use them for? Well, still, I just don't want to ruin them quite yet. So anyway, that's how you build the little hand pieces. Arms are just, you know, regular skin, tan colored arms with the tan hands. Torso is from Luke Skywalker, from Yoda's hut. But I feel like the mutant guy from like Lego Batman. I don't remember what his name is, but I saw some Stark here. Oh my gosh. Ugh, Stark. And why did I say Stark here? Seriously, why did I do that? Okay, anyway, Stark, and he made the Weapon X Wolverine, which I thought was cool. And it had like the torso. So maybe you can go check out his channel. Just look up Stark, and then he'll probably be there. And then, yeah, it's pretty easy to spot. And then that's where you can get the idea from there. But I do think that that'd be pretty good for this X-Men Origins Deadpool. Head is, like, the regular basic head. Maybe, I guess, it's like the Stormtrooper head, but it's more basic. I think it's on, like, Resistance Troopers or something. And then I just got an eraser. Like, I think the Bic, I think is what it is. No, not Bic. Dixandra. Ticonderoga. Why am I saying Dixandra? What's wrong with me today? Dixon Ticonderoga. That kind of pencil brand. The eraser probably works best for removing printing from heads. So I recommend using those. Those are, like, school pencils. I say those are pretty popular pencils. They're like the number one brand. So that's good. And then I got some red Sharpie there. And I erased. I mean, sorry, I didn't erase. I drew around the eyes. Because, well, if you see in the movie, his eyes do not look very pretty. So there we go. Legs are also from Luke Skywalker from the Yoda hut set. And there you go. There is Deadpool from X-Men Origins Wolverine. So, yeah. Or I guess Wade Wilson. They don't really dress him as Deadpool, but you know, it's pretty obvious it's Deadpool. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you did like this video, be sure to leave a thumbs up or a like. For more of these videos, subscribe. Oh, my camera's all shaking. Hang on. Subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.